Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Iowa State versus Baylor college basketball matchup on Wednesday, January 29th, 2020. PickDawgz.com is our website. We've got free picks in every game every day, so be sure to stop by and check it out. And of course, here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. But let's get to this one between Iowa State and Baylor. And we know that Iowa State over the years has had these big step-up games. They've played well in them. They beat Seton Hall at home earlier this season. But this Baylor team is a team that, you know, we've been on since the outset of the season. I covered the first Baylor game. I've covered every game since, and every time I say the same thing. I don't know how they select which five players to put on the court. They have so much talent on this Baylor team. But one of the issues that we have is that the public is jumping all over them, but the books continue to pay out on it. And we know that the books don't like to continue to pay, so normally they adjust the lines. In this one, the line looks to be adjusted to the small side to almost scare you off of Baylor. As 5.5 just seems like a pretty small number for an Iowa State team that's got a losing record, 9-10. Baylor, of course, 17-1, 4-0 on the road, a perfect 4-0 against the spread, 10-0 in the last 10, 7-3 against the number. You know, it's 5.5 points. It seems almost too easy. And usually when it's too easy, it means it's too good to be true. But I'll tell you what, we've seen Baylor beat much better than this by much more than this. I'm going to take Baylor. I'm going to lay 5.5, and that's going to be my free pick. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check out all of our free picks at PickDawgz.com, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and join us on the live show at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. I give out tons of free picks on that show, so be sure to join us and subscribe.